Good evening, brothers and sisters, and friends and loved ones. We are here this evening to welcome a new member into the kingdom of God. This Christian love she has publicly declared and privately declared that she is a child of the Most High God. As a reminder, baptism doesn't equal salvation. Baptism is a public declaration of someone who accepted Jesus Christ as both their Lord and Savior. Let us pray. Father God, on this evening we first acknowledge that you are the one true and living God. We thank you for your mercy, your grace, and your love. We thank you for the willingness of this Christian law to allow your Holy to your praise, and bless it in the holy name, Jesus Christ. Amen. Christian, I have but one question for you. The question is this: have you accepted Jesus Christ as both your Lord and Savior? Now, having you publicly declared that Jesus Christ is both your Lord and Savior, I now